17th. Fantastic weather for the time of year, dry, warm and sunny. And we're here today for the afternoon to test the Aprilia RS250. First job to do is actually run the engine in, so we've got the best part of the afternoon spent just taking it nice and steady and get some miles on the engine. The car's about pets at the moment, so we've got another hour yet before the bike starts to go out. Going to need him today.
With 1 hour's lunch break at 12:30, bike test will be starting for the first sidecar session. There are 5 minutes left of car practice for today, and the gates will be open from 12:30 until 1:30. The break is 1 hour, and we'll restart with the sidecars at 1:30, Peggy.
Turn the ignition on, 12 seconds, 2 or 3 lumps,